there is no one more frustrated with Republican leadership in Washington than I. And listen, if you think Washington's going pretty well, we just need someone to fiddle around the edges, I ain't got it. If you think Washington is fundamentally broken, and I promise you, I've seen it firsthand, as bad as you think it is, it's worse. If you think we need fundamental change to move power out of Washington and back to the American people,
yeah,
that's what's at the heart of this campaign.